Thank you, Allie. Young America's Foundation is teaming up with award-winning director Stephen Bannon with a brand new film aimed at answering President Obama's class warfare rhetoric that we've heard a lot about. It is called The Conservatives. Here's a clip.
There's this huge connection between economic freedom and political freedom. Before the Bolshevik Revolution, or even in Nazi Germany, the first thing that was done was to go after the small businessman, because he's independent.
One of the cancer cells of the American economy, the reason that we're not growing, the reason that we're not creating jobs, the reason that so many young people can't find a career, is because the government is crowding out the private enterprise system, which Barack Obama hates. He loathes the free enterprise system. Barack Obama hates businesses. He's never worked for a business. He's never started a business. He doesn't understand business when he doesn't know how the job creation process works.
Joining us right now is the director of the film, Stephen Bannon, and Peter Schweizer, who appears in the film. He's also the author of Throw Them All Out, and he's been on this program to talk about it in the past. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
Steve, who are you? Obviously, you're trying to tell the story about how this whole idea of class warfare really gets started on America's campuses.
This film is focused on trying to take the big ideas of conservatism, mm-hmm. tie it to some of the big personalities, Peter Schweizer excluded, but you know, Monica Crowley, you know, Mark Levin, Michelle Malkin, people like that, Jonah Goldberg, and Peter and Steve Moore, Dr. Walt Williams, take those big ideas with big personalities and try to have a big impact and show people that there's, the United States has really never had this kind of class warfare rhetoric. We are very conservative country, and those conservative ideas are what made us great.
And Peter, the whole idea is that for a lot of kids on college campuses, they just get one side, and it is way to the left. They don't know anything about the right.
No, that's exactly right. That was my experience in college, you know, 20-something years ago, and even more so today. And I think the reality is that really this political correctness, this only hearing one side, is really a sign of weakness on the part of the left. When you have an open exchange of ideas as it relates to how to live your life and how our society should be organized, I think ultimately the conservative ideas win. Mm-hmm. So this is a sign of weakness. And what we're trying to do is encourage and to let conservative students know that, no, there is a different view and you're not alone. Mm-hmm. You're not isolated. There are other conservatives on campus as well.
Sure. And Steve, the President of the United States just about a week ago gave you some promotional material when he said, well, if you got a business, you didn't build it.
I mean, that's the type of... That statement is so ridiculous. I mean, when you think about the entrepreneurs that have built this country and what the principled entrepreneurship has meant to this country. It shows you also, by the way, President Obama, if you look at when he was at Occidental, if you look at when he was at Columbia, he really never had access to these ideas. I mean, that's kind of an incubator of the left, and that's what this film is trying to do. It's for parents and grandparents that watch it with their children, to watch it with young people, and to have an open discussion around the family table.
Sure, and you know, Peter, there are so many new voters, people who voted for the first time last time or this time as well. And I like the idea of where you talk about families getting together to talk about how the politics of what's going on in the United States actually impacts their family. That's a good idea.
Well, that's right. And also that these things don't happen in abstract. It's one thing to talk about all these ideas. You know, your college professor talks about how these societies should be organized. But the fact of the matter is, how do people actually live their lives?
Sure.
And I think parents can talk to their children a lot about how one should live their life and have success in life in the full meaning of that word. And that usually revolves around conservative ideas, not these utopian ideas that nobody really ultimately lives their own life with.
But they sure talk about it a lot at college. How do people see it?
You can go to we're going to premiere it next on August 1st at the Young Americans Foundation Summer Conference. You can go to The Conservatives, buy a DVD, we'll ship it to you, watch it at home. Ultimately, it'll be available online.
All right, very good. Steve Bannon, director of The Conservatives, and Peter Schweizer, who's in it, and his book is called Throw Them All Out. We thank you very much for joining us on this Sunday.
Thanks, Steve.
All right, thank you.